Right now, if you live in Lee County, you might notice some changes in your water today. Lee County Utilities says the water may look, smell, and even taste a little funny. NBC2's Anissa Bohannon explains why, and more importantly, if you should be concerned.
Some Lee County Utilities customers who turn on the faucet today might notice it seems just a little different than usual. But the company says not to worry. Over the next 20 days, the company will be conducting their annual process of disinfecting the water supply. During that time, if you're a Lee County Utilities customer living in an unincorporated area of Lee County, except for in Lehigh Acres, you might notice that your water tastes and looks different and might smell a little like chlorine. Officials say it's because of the chloramines they're using to flush out the water system. The process and the changes to the water are perfectly safe.
We go undergo a process to disinfect our water supply to ensure good water quality to our residents. It's very important to address any bacteria that may exist in our water supply system.
Officials are asking anyone who uses a kidney dialysis machine at home to contact your equipment supplier so that proper filtering equipment can be installed during the disinfection process. And tropical fish or aquatic animal owners get appropriate pretreatment from a special fish store before adding water to the tanks. Deputy Director Paul Flores says the water is still perfectly safe to drink, even if you do notice any changes over the next few weeks. He added that putting water from the faucet into a pitcher and then into the refrigerator overnight until it's cold will eliminate any of that chlorine taste or smell. The disinfection process will be complete on May 24th. I'm here in Lee County, Anissa Bohannon, NBC2.